Yo, what's up guys? Welcome back to the channel. Today we are doing a Taco Bell mukbang video. So what I've got here is 5 cheesy beef burritos. I love these things, man. And 4 Crunchwrap Supremes, which I cut in half for the thumbnail. But yeah, we're gonna get into it. I'm starving. I did these a couple weeks ago, or maybe it was last week, I don't really remember, but I think it was my first time having them, and man, I'm in love with these things now. Like, look how much cheese. Like, these things are just so greasy, man, and when greasy with food is good. So, let's get into it. Just because I'm really hungry, but that one like tasted so good. Somebody put a lot of extra love in that one. Alright, I haven't had one of these bad boys in a while. Crunchwrap Supreme, my old nemesis. Tried to eat 10 of these. I don't even remember how many I did. I think maybe 7 or 8. That's what's up. Taco Bell, I feel like they should just give you like a bottle of hot sauce. A video with mom. introduce that. We did KFC. This is a sponsored video. This video is sponsored by water. Sisters. smells so good. My brother-in-law went down and cleaned it up later. Mom's like, nobody's gonna know it was us or whatever. I was like, us, don't put me in this. But I was like, we're the only ones barbecuing on this side of the building, and we live right up top. Or they live right up top, whatever. But it was so funny. I wish I would have got it on video. Thank you. It's like they knew exactly how many I'd need. The geniuses over there, man, they create beautiful food and they're smart with the sauce. guys hopefully enjoyed the video. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe if you haven't already. And I'll see you guys next time.